One more game. Slowly. Like I said, this is on Jimmy Smith's record. The organist Jimmy Smith on his record entitled Off the Top. And this is Mimosa and this George Benson solo. And pretty much the song, it starts off with minor to major on the F minor 9. So you're going like F minor 9 to F major. But then once he starts getting into the melody, starts F minor, then it goes to D flat 9, then it's pretty much like a minor 2-5, but anyway, let me just go through the solo right quick. So it's all over F minor, of course. So he's pretty much playing off the Dorian scale. For those of you all who are studied and know your scales, it's off the Dorian. So right there he plays off of the harmonic minor, or you can look at it as a substitution. He's pretty much playing off the tritone leading back to the F minor. So major. Right there, it's just a Benson, kind of like it's kind of pulling off. All over F major 7 or F major 6. Then it's still playing off of that tritone leading back to F major, though, instead of F minor. So one more time on that. So back to minor, back to F minor, playing the blues. to the major, major, minor, major, minor. That's killing. Major, minor. George is like the master of switching major and minor. Nothing but the blues, really. I'm sorry. Right there, he does it. Just pretty much an arpeggio, except he's going down. So then it's that's killing right there, because he's still minor, pretty much playing off of that D7 or D13, but he's playing back to the major. Up here, so it's that's all straight George. Two notes, and he's bending this one up, kind of giving that blues inflection. When he goes back to major, so he's still a minor. Then he ends with this one, but he's still playing that. So these two fingers, while this one is holding this one down, these are playing that particular pattern or inflection. So we got this, then same things, just these two fingers, like I said, these are playing the same thing, except these are moving up, this is moving up to that major third on that F major. So that's pretty much the whole thing. Parts that I really dug, though, and the parts that are, I guess, key to lay for, is when he gets to that D flat 13 right here, and when he does this, that's killing. I love that. Like, that's so George too. But that's a killing lick. Then he lays for that major 7, like, what? Major 7? That's killing. To resolve on the major 7 of the F major 7 chord, that's pretty dope. But anyway, that's the solo, so y'all, hopefully you dig it. Yeah, this is how I practice, so this is what I was shedding on. I dug what he was doing, so as always, I'm like, okay, let me figure out what George is doing here to make the solo sound good. So that's how I practice. That's how I shed. For those of you who don't know what the word shed is, S-H-E-D.